What's up, y'all? Mark Barrera, the redneck skin. Just had time to do a short little video. Hopefully I can keep it short. Last video I did, I said I would show you guys some of the pipes I've been doing. And today's the day, I guess, huh? I'm smoking Shortcut to Mushroom again, and this beautiful thing here. Yes, this is one of mine. Look at that. I wish I could say I made that stem, but I didn't. I don't have the stuff to make stems, so. But it's a pretty little thing, smokes good. Here's the first one I did. This was what got me started. It's Manzanita. I go out to the mountains and pick me up some wood, some trees. I ain't cutting anything down, like I said. This is stuff that's already dead. Anyways, that one's a good one. This one obviously is not. Yeah, tobacco. Yeah, I use it for cannabis. Here's the second one I did. Yeah, it has the same stem as this other one. I had to buy two. But this one is pretty cool. It's like the second. It is the second one. That's how I kind of figured out how to fuse two pieces together. Kind of like Missouri Meerschaum does. It's almost the same concept. Almost. It's how it's holding up. Holding up pretty good here. And then I came up with this concept. I wanted like a church warden style pipe. Now I try to figure out, let me set this down for a second. Try to figure out how to do it. And I just decided just to stick the stem straight in there. Look at this thing, is pretty cool, isn't it? This one's good. I don't like it. Some of these are all mine. I probably won't be parting with these, except one I have, so I'm gonna show you. And they started getting big, man, because I started like paying attention more to the wood itself. And the wood has a lot of character, so. I just let it take on its own character, and I came up with this crazy looking thing. Big ass poker. Anyways, it's one of my favorite pipes. Feels good on both hands. Looks like a piece of coal, huh? I just cleaned it up this morning, waxed it back up again. Looks good. Here's one you guys seen already, I think last video. This one's really cool. See, this is how I'm, if you can tell, you can see how I'm joining them there together. And it seems to work so far. I haven't had any problems. And some of these are cannabis pipes. I just started getting into making them for tobacco because I'm starting to trust myself now on what I'm been doing. That black one, that one's a cannabis one. I only smoke cannabis out of it. And the smaller ones also, except this one. This one's my tobacco one. And let me show you, I got a couple more over here. They're cool, man. I'm having lots of fun doing them. Here's this one's one of my favorites. I cleaned this one up today too. But look at that, it's huge. But look at the wood itself, man. The tree, that branch was just too pretty to cut any smaller. And narrow hole. I don't want to kind of change it anymore. They're all different in their own way. And but this one was burnt, and I just cleaned off, sand down all the burnt stuff, and it had some beautiful coloring underneath. And I did put a dye on this and then sand it back down, so that's why it's ended up giving it like a bluish color. I don't know, dark gray blue. And then that brown came out really beautiful. I love this one. It's a big girl. I call her Aretha. I don't know. Aretha's one of my favorite female singers of all time. And here's another cool one. Like I said, they're coming out big. It's just, I don't know. I'm liking them. So you can put them up as decoration also. These are nice looking things. Look at the back. It's nice. Fits perfect in your hand. This I must have broke off a piece, and that's where it peeled, and I was thinking I wasn't gonna be able to use this piece here, or this piece. It's still pretty solid, and I ended up finding a use for it, and it fits perfectly in this hand. Fits good in this hand. Yeah. It's cool. It's a good smoker. It takes a while though. It burns for a little. Not burns, but you got to keep on hitting it until the tobacco gets right, and then it smokes really well. Here's another one. This one's pretty cool. I love that face. You see how? I mean, these are just branches. There's obviously a little piece that another little twig that was growing out of there here. So I kind of let it be itself, and that's what I like doing. All these cracks, I just go in with a knife, dig them out a little bit more, just to give it a little bit more of an old look. And it's been coming out. This one's, I didn't smoke this one in a while, so I don't remember how this one smokes. So there's that one. Oh, and this is my favorite angle. Look at that. It's like a mean, pissed off duck, huh? Or the woodpecker from one of the Disney shows, I think. I don't know. It's pretty cool. I like that one. And this one, my latest one, and this one's a gift for a friend. Actually, we're doing a trade deal, so. Not necessarily a gift. Look at this thing. This is a monster. This one is truly a monster, but it is truly beautiful. Rendezvous. It's like a big coffee mug to the bracing. Look at that, the back. This area right here is just really nice. I mean, the coloration. Look at that front. And Look at this. Isn't that killer, man? I had to back up to get it all in one frame. This is, I love this pipe. But I'll be sending it off soon, buddy. So you'll be getting it soon. And I actually made a tamper that kind of goes with this one. Nice little tamper. And there you go. That's what I have. That's what I've been doing. There's a lot more that I've done, and I've given those away. And so obviously you can't see those. And or I can't show you. But it's been fun, man. And that's what's been taking up a lot of my time. Keeps me out of trouble, you know. And they smoke well. So. This is nice. I love this shortcut to mushroom is delightful, I guess I could say. Best word I could use. Alright, folks. That's it for today, I guess. I showed you what I got. I haven't, I have another one starting, but I haven't done anything to it yet. Today's my daughter's 13th birthday, so we're inside making a cake. I'm just taking a break. So. Yeah, so that's what I got, and that's where they're headed. Yeah. They're cool pieces, man. And I love them. They're mine. So I can say what I want, right? A little biased. So, there you are. Talk to you guys later. Peace. Hasta luego. Bye.